Thanks for checking out our videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Look Weather Center. Cold front continues to move through. Nice northeast winds that are making it feel a little more comfortable. It's also going to set the stage for better chances of thunderstorms over the Lake of the Ozarks region and farther south. We could see a stray shower or two, but the better chances are going to have to hold off until Friday. Look at the temperatures, though. Below average, 66 to 84 degrees on Wednesday, 63 to 85 on Thursday. There's that risk of rain on Friday, and it stays below average. And cools down significantly on Saturday and Sunday. Low 80s for highs. Morning temperatures in the upper 50s on Sunday morning. Then another threat of some showers and thunderstorms coming in late on Monday, as a high still stays below average for a while. 40% chance of rain on Friday, a 30% risk coming in on your Monday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.